meets Bedlam.
Cool name. Superpowers?
I can distort electrical fields, including the one inside your brain, causing anxiety, confusion, pain.
So basically, you're Dave Matthews. We can use him. I'm a zeitgeist. Cool. I like you. So you have the power to put your finger on the pulse of society?
No, I spit acidic vomit.
Oh.
Do you want me to demonstrate?
No,
yeah, we'll take
thank
your
you.
Word well, for it.
Yeah, listen, we've all eaten at Arby's.
He's the Vanisher.
But... Vanisher! Nice!
Right?
He's not here, is he?
He may be running late.
My name's Rusty, but I go by Shatterstar.
That's good.
Yeah,
Rusty is
toughy.
Terrible. So, where are you from?
The planet Mojo World.
So that you're, name. I mean, you're an alien, I guess.
Yeah,
how does that help us?
I'm basically better than you at everything.
And just once, I'm gonna find a planet of people that are worse than me at everything. A whole bunch of functional idiots. I'm gonna go there and I'm gonna be their Superman.
Isn't that Canada?
You shut your goddamn trash mouth.
Domino.
What's your shtick?
I'm lucky.
That's not a superpower.
Yeah, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is.
It really isn't.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
Told you.
Get out of my head!
I'm not in your head. I'm in an 11-year-old's bedroom.
Well, if you're so lucky, then what are you doing here with us?
Oh, well, I don't know yet.
What's that supposed to mean?
There's a reason why I'm here, and I'll know when I know. Everything usually just kind of works out for me.
Like 2008 Ryan Reynolds.
I don't know who that is.
You're hired.
Lucky me.
I like
last but not least,
Peter.
Am I getting catfished here, or any powers you want to tell us about?
No, I don't have one. I just saw the ad.
No superpowers at all.
I have both type 1 and 2 diabetes.
Ow! Oh!
That's all the diabetes.
Right? Yeah, you got them all. If you find a type 3, let us know. Yeah. You're in.
Yeah.